All right, a lot of people don't know this. John McPhee is a lefty. So in this segment, he's going to talk about special considerations for lefties in the AR-15.
I'm John Shrek McPhee, the sheriff of Baghdad. Next thing I'm going to talk about is lefty considerations. I'm a lefty. I've been trained to shoot right-handed on a lot of the weapons over the years while I was in the Army because they don't know how to train lefties. And over the years, as a lefty, I've taken a lot of terrible advice from righties. And you know, it's nothing, no one has any bad intent, but righties generally have no idea what a lefty's doing. As an instructor, I teach all the time, and I have to show a righty right-handed stuff as a righty for him to get it, because if I show it to him as a lefty, he's gonna try to do it as a lefty, and you know, that won't work out for him. Lefties, on the other hand, the way their brain works is, if I show a lefty something as a righty, the lefty will automatically adapt and mirror whatever you're showing you. Me as a lefty, if you show me to do something righty, I'll instantly be able to pick it up as a lefty. Because I've been trained over the years to do stuff as a righty, I can also do it as a righty. And sometimes, you know, I shoot either left or right-handed, and I don't have any issues. As a machine gunner in Ranger Battalion, you know, as we do live fires, as I ran around with my machine guns, one time I'd end up on the left side and I'd shoot the gun, and one time I'd end up on the right side and I'd shoot the gun. And really, it didn't matter that much. So the modern day, you know, left-handed, right-handed stuff has kind of gone away a little bit, but at the same time, there's still some considerations for left-handed folks that I'd like to show. And these are a lot of questions I get. When a lefty comes to my class, you know, they've never been shown the proper way to manipulate the safety, or the proper way to reload the gun, or where their fingers need to be, or what they need to do. And, you know, there's just not that many lefty instructors that shoot at a very high level. So I wanted to take the time and talk to the lefties out there and just kind of show them there's several different ways. And most guns are made for righties. Guns are not made for lefties, so as a lefty, you have to make do. Today, because of technology, a lot of stuff is becoming ambi, meaning you can shoot it as a left-handed or right-handed person. And some of the controls for righties just make sense to do ambi, and some of the controls as a lefty make sense to do. So what I'm gonna show you guys next is manipulation of the safety. And the gun I have is a right-handed gun, and I'm gonna show you, if you grab a right-handed gun, there's a couple different ways to manipulate the safety. So here goes, right, is as I grab the gun, finger extended, right, thumb up, and the thumb is up and it's over the safety. And one of the ways to manipulate the safety is flick it down with the thumb to get ready to shoot. That's one of the ways. Right now, to knock it off, I always use my knuckle to put it back on safe. The next thing guys do is they'll be finger up, and they'll put the safety under their index finger knuckle, and they'll come down, gun on safe, they'll do their shooting, and then back on safe with their knuckle. Some guys say you should always keep your left hand, your left thumb on the on this side of the gun near the safety. I don't think it matters, right? So there's two different ways, and either flick it with the thumb, back on safe, or flick down, shoot, back on safe. And this is a couple of different ways to manipulate the safety. And I get to ask this all the time. The next thing I get asked about is reloads, right? So as I go to reload the gun, right, I'm shooting, I go to reload the gun, the first thing I have to do is I have to strip the magazine with my non-firing hand, right? So I shoot, I strip the magazine with my non-firing hand, and I get rid of it. But you can see I'm using my non-firing thumb to strip the mag and get rid of it. The next thing I do is, as I reload the mag, I go mag in, and then what happens on the non-firing, on the firing index finger, is I close the bolt, right? And all I gotta do is push the slide lock and it'll close the bolt, right? And then I'm ready to shoot. Right, so I take my shots, I get rid of the magazine, right, magazine in, bolt forward, and then I shoot again. These are a couple of the things I see. The next thing is, as I have to grab or charge the weapon, one of the things is I turn the gun over and I go two fingers over the top of the gun and I let go. And this is how I charge the gun. I'm John Shrek McPhee, the sheriff of Baghdad. This is Lefty Stuff. Trigger.